Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Spook Company, where today going to reveal at the end of the video to Cupcake that I am using Control Company by spawning a dog in the ship. So yeah, well, not in the ship. I'm need to find a way to actually reveal it, but yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and reveal it at the end of the video. So let's go ahead and hop right into this. Well, it's probably next video. Honestly, with how long these recording sessions are. You know, I've rambled on for long enough. Let's get into this thing. Alrighty. Just had to make sure that I had DMC free mode on, because I wasn't sure if that song was copyrighted or not. Alright. Oh, it was Moai already. Okay. I'm gonna try to get the bees back. Oh, okay. Don't get spotted by the Moai. I got spotted by the Moai. Alright, you're coming with me over here. Okay, never mind. That's not good. I'm gonna go in fire, see what we got. We got a mansion, alright. Hello? Alright, V-type. I'm gonna set you right here at the real fire. Don't set stuff by a man, it'll get eaten by a Moai. The Moai entered as soon as you guys went in. I've set stuff at the actual fire exit. Yes, it eats the scrap. Alright, follow me. Fire exit this way.
Is that actual fire exit?
Yes. Now you remember where... No, it's the real one. Where was my... Oh, jeez! Oh, wait. Okay, it's a good one. It's a good one.
I rolled a 5 on
Okay. So then we're good. We're good. We're good as far as scrap goes. Where was this? Alright. Cats, come this way. Cats. Alright, this way. Where are you there? Alright, this way. Fire exit right here. It's the real one. I came in through this door. If I go on ahead and get eliminated again, I'll go on and do the same thing as last time. Alright, we just need to get stuff back. We need to get enough stuff to meet quota. Oh. That's not helpful. Oh, there's bees. Ah, the bees! Forgot about the bees! The bees hurt. Alright. Got stuff back. There's a whoopee that needs to be over here. Alright, I'm heading back. And Cupcake is still alive, awesome. Alright. Okay, these guys have eaten scrap, so they're fine. Alright. Move that there. Alright, you are a V-type, true V-type. Two-hander items. Alright, where is... Cupcake went there. It's a fake fire exit over there. Alright, let's actually bring this back inside. Drop, drop. Because then the Moais might go for it again. Alright, hey cats! Brought the stuff back inside in case the Moais decide to go for it again. This one's a fake one. Don't go for it. All right. Oh! Oh, God! Ah, jeez! Cats! Cats, a little help here! That's not good. Oh, cats. Oh, no. Cats is gone out, too. Oh. Huh? And I'm solo mode. Why did it let me live? Oh, wait! Cats, you knocked it off me! Thank goodness! Gonna go nuts here in a second. Cupcake's still alive. I can see it on the thing, on the UI. Okay. Just need to get back with the stuff. That's a whole lot of not good sounding. Something spotted me. Go ahead and put the carcass over here. Yep, I hear ya. I know you're dead. Yep, watch out, because there's a lot of bad things inside. Excuse me. I'm gonna go try to get the painting. Do you got a flashlight real quick? Actually, I can use the hairdryer, hold on. Thank you.
There's a flashlight right there.
Alright, I'm heading in. Wish me luck. Where's the giant? Oh, it's a normal giant, isn't it? Oh, crap. Oh, there I am. Oh, jeez! Okay, well. Sayonara! Jeez, I'm flying. Okay, not making it back in. Cupcake! We're not making it back in. Get in! There's so many giants. That's not a good sound. Wait, hold on. It's one of the holy ones, so it's probably taking the giant out. Okay, never mind. Get back inside. Jeez. I think that might be the giant dead here in a sec. Got hit by the robot. Where did it die, though? Hello there, Moai. Ow. I can't see the drop. Do you see it anywhere? Ow, ow, ow. Oh, wait, it's healing. I'm gonna go try and look for it. You stay back and keep the stuff safe. Found it! Ah! But it found me! Woohoo! I got him! Okay. Should we dip?
Yeah.
Okay. Holy mother of goodness! We've made quota, though. We have quota on the ship. Even if we have to sell some plushies.
I think you need to turn the spawn rate down.
You what?
You need to turn the spawn rate down of the giants.
Yeah. Cats, you legend.
Yeah, I heard, once I died, I heard you came in when I... happened to them, when I go check up on you, I'm like, oh no!
You got me? You saved me? Right as I hit the last little tick of HP. Right as it hit the critical HP level where it normally would have killed.
It's all about you,
man. Oh, shit,
dude, you saved me so at the very end of it. I thought that it was the glitch where I got the solo mode benefit where it, you know, just drops off when it nearly kills you. I'm gonna need to turn that into a short. Like, dude, you saved that.
I'm the guardian angel.
ready to go? Let's go! Better to put them. Alright. No Moais, no Moais, no Moais. I don't see any Moais. Alright. I don't see Moais. That. And pull that. Alright. Maybe that's why there were so many of them spawning. What? Is it bad? Is it bad?
That's one. It's not her favorite map.
Oh, it's the school. Okay. Oh, a beaten right here at the entrance. Oh! A Bracco plush. Bracco plush. And kitty! Yay! I'm gonna go upstairs. Oh! I found why she was upset. No. There's a coil. There's a coil right here. I'm gonna try to bring it upstairs.
Yeah.
Alright, look away. Alright. Oh jeez, hi! Oh, that was way too close for comfort.
You need help with that or not?
No, I'm good. I hear a thumper, so be careful. Alright. You're coming with me, little dingus. Don't. Okay, somebody pulled an appy. That. I can live with an appy being pulled. I'm gonna go on ahead and die to this thing and try to leave it in the corner over here, okay?
Alright.
Alright. See you in the next life. Okay. So Cupcake pulled Appy, why? But now, I can be Katz's favorite little ghost buddy. As long as I don't touch him, I should be fine. Okay. Okay, so Cupcake made it back, it looks like. Oh, jeez! Turn, 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 turn! Item in here. I'll drink this. Yippee! I'm becoming one of them. Where'd they go? Oh no. Cats, I'm so sorry.
No!
Okay, well, I can, do that. Can I? I can! You, pick it up. Pick it up, come on. Yay! That's so fun! They actually get to see this mod now. Now that I know where main is, I know I'm supposed to be hurting them with the mod, but come on, it's fun to help. I like to help. Alright. Let's go ahead and snag another item here. Help bring it back to main. Shut off the flashlight? No, I can't shut off the flashlight. Damn. Thought I could help them save power with that. But It's fine, I'm already helping enough. Alright. So now I just gotta go and finish yoinking the stuff. And then I can go in and get to doing some of my trolleying. Alright, so. I mean, why did Cupcake yoink Appy on this planet of all planets? Come on. Unfortunately, unlike an actual person, I can't scan for stuff, so I can't help them more than this. I saw stuff come across. Oh! Oh. Alright, so let's leave this by the door for them. Alright. And now, we leave. To have more fun, of course. Okay, I'm gonna come down here and I'm gonna spawn a thing. I'm gonna spawn a bunga just to have that go in there. I'm gonna spawn a nut. And then I'm gonna come back upstairs and I'm gonna spawn a don't touch me over by me. You're not. You are. Okay. Now where is everybody?
What?
Alright, Cupcake and Cats are both outside. Like a little ghost sidekick now. I actually kind of like this. Where'd Cats go? I've done what I've wanted to. Oh, they didn't grab the cheapy cheapy! No! Hold the phone, they... I gotta tell them. Cats is going back for it.
Oh!
Wait, where's Cupcake going? What's Cupcake doing? Cupcake is... Yep. Taking some damage. If only there was... I wish I could spawn a hoarding bug outside so I can help them. Can I? Hold on. No. Out here I can only spawn things to hurt.
Oh, nice.
Oh, nice. Oh, we are collecting the saplings here today. Alright. I can't hear over all this stuff. So loud. Alright. Alrighty. Let's go, go, go! Let's hope we don't get the school again, because as much as I like the school as a map, it gets very dark very quickly. Alright. Oh, jeez, I pissed off some bees. There's a robot right here. Why are the bees still after us? What the? Bees! Get inside! Ow. Ah, oh, we got a school again. Oh, gambler. Gambler. Ready? Well, that kind of sucks. Ow. There you go. Oh, jeez!
Oh, fucking
jeez! that's not real, is it?
Yes, I'm real.
Okay, you are real. Hi. A lot of bad things happened.
Yeah.
Including that.
Go
outside with it, go outside with it, go outside with it! Behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you! There! Woohoo! I'm gonna go down the way of the... I'm gonna go down the way the Bracken went. Oh, Brian? Where might you be? Oh, jeez, hi. I found Brian!
Did you make him angry?
I don't think I did. Alright, you take that back with you. Ooh, there's a lot of stuff in here, actually. Hold on. I'm gonna see if there's anything that Bracky is going to
I don't go downstairs yet until I search.
Alrighty. Remember to keep an eye out for Brian. There's another what?
This is another issue I have with school.
Just...
There's a piece of loot stuck in the bungalow. Fuck.
Ow.
Fuck got... you.
Me? Oh, no, there's a Brian. Here, take this. Let me try to get past him. Why is he so angry? What? Why? Why you gotta be such a dingus today, Brian? Well, Brian's Brian. Yep, I see you. Hi. I'm gonna try to bring this back to the ship. Don't tell me the cat's is also dead. No, cat's is alive. Oh, wait. That's right, I can grab you. Alright, wish me luck. Where was Beezus? Beezus is over there at the hive, okay. You know, if you can close the hangar door to my right, that'd be great. Keep the bees away. Okay, so. We got a plush. We got a grown tube. There. Yep, hi. Okay, transmit cupcake dead. Okay. Oh, wait, I've still got your flashy on me. Hold on. I can use this. There we go. Oh, wait, I need to turn it off first. Yeah, go. See, now I can turn off the flashlight. I'm being helpful. Okay, so Katz is with Cupcake right now. Problem is, there's probably not a whole lot by main. This Cupcake dipped so soon into main. There's a lot of crap by Katz. Turn around! Yep. Well. Judging by the fact that your head was backwards, I'm guessing that you got Bracken. We've got enough for quota. Grown tube if you want me to go back inside, and lights if you want me to stay. Or to go, you know, off ship. Off planet, whatever. Are neither of you here? No, you're here. So, Grown Tube, if you want me to go back inside. Lights, if you want me to go on ahead and, you know, leave the planet. Neither of you are doing anything. What the? Did you hear me? Groan tube? If go back inside. Lights if leave. Okay. You shut up, mask. Okay then. Let's go, go, go! Oh, don't start up on me. Please don't start up on me. Okay. There's a cupcake mimic. Of course there is. Okay. Is this a yes way or is this a no way? Make up your minds. Okay. Okay. Which way do you want me to go? Okay, you know what? Alright. Where to go, guys? Show me the path. Alright.
So we need three more to make
them. Yep, there's a cupcake somewhere. Alright, where is the mimic? Oh, you're telling me to go back this way. Alright.
Something's already spawned.
Where are we going, guys? Alright. Am I going back on myself? Yes. Alright. Upstairs, or should I go back with the stuff? Alright, where am I going? Where am I going? Okay, I see Baudelaire. Oh. A Gamblio, I'll take it. And a horn. Honk. Alright. Oh no! Gotta get out of here. Yep. Back down. We leave. Oh god! Robotics to you too. Robotics to you too. Please, no dogs. Okay. Stems at full. Let's book it. For the door! Something, Tommy. Something, Tommy, let's get in! Okay. Now I can go, thank you. Let's-a-go! Oh. Brian was just an angry son of a gun today. Was out there. Just a lot of bad juju. Alright. How did cats die? Died somehow. That doesn't help. I think I made him angry.
You know he's mad.
Slightly annoyed. Oh wow, that was 2K right there. Alright. We do still have enough for quota, right? I mean,
oh, God.
Let's wait for this to go. Cats, did you do the cell thing? Ooh.
Take him. Say goodbye.
Goodbye. Yahoo! We could always sell one of the dice. Just a little bit more. about to say, do we really want to sell that? Is this guy 100?
Hold up. There's
still stuff on there?
Yeah.
Okay, I think we're good then.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're good. Alright. Hey, Cupcake. Time for me to show you the thing, okay? Okay. So, I'm gonna ask you, Cupcake, to go and sell that, but hold on for a second. Okay?
Why are you transparent?
It's probably because you sprayed it with the stuff. Alright, so Cupcake.
What?
Please go and sell the item. Welcome to Control Company, Cupcake. Welcome to Control Company. I wanted them to naturally go after her, but they apparently didn't. And I can't pick up her body, so, yeah, there's just some dogs over there. I think she's Angie. Yeah. I mean, you can always go and say hi to him.
Yeah, buddy.
You're not gonna do that.
Oh. I think Cupcake is still upset at us because she hasn't opened the door. Thank you. Alright, now let's go ahead and get the hell out of here. I know. Oh, wait.
Just so you know, Cupcake, I had
I didn't do nothing.
You knew about it.
I didn't do nothing.
You knew about it.
I didn't do nothing, though.
You knew about it.
Why are you?
Yes.
I helped you find Abby's ticket.
Mm-hmm. You said you helped me find Appies? Yes.
Yes.
Avies.
Avies. What is Avies?
Avatars, yeah. Yeah.
Fun fact, today I've been using my powers for good. I've been being Yippie Bug and I actually brought the Appy to Maine.
Just you wait.
But yeah, believe it or not, the abnormal giant spawns is completely not my doing. I've only really spawned stuff inside. But, yes, I will. But, the Ungabungus, the flat picture thing, and the Lasso Man, all of them were me, because they don't spawn naturally.
He killed you.
Yep. Quite a couple of times, yeah. Yeah, he's known about it for the last two recordings. And I've been using it for the past four. The fact that you didn't... The fact that neither of you noticed until I told you was friggin' hilarious. And yes, I'll probably keep it on for a few more, but I'll mostly try to use my powers for good. minus spawning in a few things, because one of the things that I have on is control company add-ons, which lets me just release a monster from my control. I see you over here petting your cat. But I'm going to go ahead and end the video now. Thank you all so much for watching this episode of Control Spook Company, I guess as I'm calling it. But yeah, hope to see you all in the next one. Goodbye, everybody.